Oh, so everyone can just bust down giant metal doors now. Alright. Yeah, what chance does Shadaloo have? Besides Bison.
I guess we both made it here with perfect timing.
Now we have all six of them.
Woohoo!
After we set up these pieces, we'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
More intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
He is having a tantrum. He is just straight up having a tantrum. What a baby.
How dare you try to interrupt Operation Change that I dedicate to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive!
I don't even have to defeat you, I just have to, like, stall you! I'm gonna defeat you anyways, but still. I have not played as Chun-Li once! I actually should stop bitching now, because he's kicking my ass. Come on. Come on, yeah, shit. How do I do the fucking Rekkas? Ah, damn. That's definitely a combo thing. Oh boy. Yep. Yeah. I really need to
talk. This is it.
Wait, isn't there like another piece missing? It just looks like there was something to go in the middle there. You know, seven Dragon Balls, that's how it works. And Fong wasn't doing anything because he didn't need to!
You were successful!
I'll show all of them one last trick up my sleeve.
Oh, and he does the run again. I love that run. I hate Fong, but I love that run.
Their main headquarters.
Abel!
You were the one who was operating undercover, Abel? I see.
Abel? No, no, I refuse. That's how you pronounce his name. I outright refuse.
Someone
it.
He's trying to hack into the control room.
We go. Where the fuck is Nicali?
Program right now or else.
He's just
do you
a little
think
girl,
I'm a complete
dude.
Fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who have the control keys?
Why are you moving your hand like that? What is that? Are you trying to hypnotize her or something?
To that other programmer? Yes, the descent program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect.
This is Bison's right-hand man. Let that sink in.
From fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison. Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
Love his One Piece laugh, though. Eh, well, that's not a One Piece laugh. What am I kidding? Yeah.
Black Moons had stuff, but now they rebooted.
What did you say?
I said we're fucked, sir! Like, absolutely fucked!
Data's coming in. If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
Oh, we got 24 hours. That's plenty of time.
Contact all departments.
Seriously, it's only been an hour and a half for me. Yeah, we got time.
What's the descent program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
All the big, important cities will be gone. The little cities that nobody cares about will be fine, though.
My head is...
Is this Go Power?
Am I gonna fight Abel? Nah.
Stay away from me. This isn't good.
I need a cigarette after this.
The black moons fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos. Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames. The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison. Yes.
Oh, was that him above?
The world will be in Lord Bison's hands.
Yep, there he is. I saw him earlier.
Then I'll finish you here.
No Cell! No dice, kid.
Well, I've never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you!
Should have weakened him first.
It looks like you want to die.
Alright, let's test this out. Yep, I thought I was- Oh god! Wait, I wonder if I could just die if I just let him kill me right now. Story ends and ends. Nash saves the world. Everything's good. No even reason. Reason to continue. Ah, damn it. God. Yeah. Fuck. Not good at this. Damn it, Bison. Oh, God! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna need another retry. But he's so slow! I can't work with that! Just smash! Yeah!
It can't be over!
Even at the brink, I shall always come out on top.
Can't stop him. Can't stop, won't stop.
Not yet.
I mean, the only reason it was that close just because that was still a big he like tanked at the beginning.
One already expired can even reach me?
Oh, finally! Where have you been this whole time? Yeah.
Devour.
Sorry. Oh, yeah, just run away like a little... Actually, yeah, running away is good.
Everything is going according to plan.
Even this guy? Oh, that's some planning. Okay, come on. Ah, damn it.
Why don't you take it?
The only thing that can stop me is the player's idiocy.
Oh, wait! I have full meter! Oh, shit. Oh, no! Yes! Oh, yeah! Come on! Oh! That was epic. Yeah, look how much. I clearly can't play the dude, but damn it, does it not look awesome. It does look awesome. I fucked that up. Damn it. You were supposed to absorb him. And Ryu. And Dhalsim. Oh, are you going to do that now?
How dare you!
Nah, just gonna fuck off. Gonna fuck off because you suck. Seriously, you have not been a threat whatsoever. Yeah. Alright, what else is next? Oh, yay!
Oh. Good sir.
I told you so! Mmm.
Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand?
Hey, it does pretty all right.
What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
What do you think?
I couldn't kill him.
Damn it.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job.
Eh?
Damn it. I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadow Level.
Oh boy.
Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons?
Yeah, again, like, I get the programming part, but they're hackers. That's software! Who built them? Did they build them?
My friend Rashid, please save my life. Or something like that.
Oh, he's such a lovable goof. I love Rashid.
Never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Of course! And I assume you'll still not care?
Yes, sir.
Oh. They've gotta fix those clipping issues. It looks bad in story mode, I'm sorry. Well, it's an evil organization, so a good handful, a good amount.
Zongia.
That should be the answer to everything. Muscle.
Are you kidding?
You saw, Buki. That was awesome.
Everybody get on Thor. We must leave this place quickly.
I don't know why, but I thought that was the Star Fox Zero symbol on the side.
Thank you very much.
You know, the kanji for zero. And forget it.
He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Oh, so we do get to fight him.
Well then, Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool!
That was nice job. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power.
Ah, the good old spinning pile driver. That should have an epic variation. That should be his real critical art.
I love it.
Okay, Ibuki's clearly more into the pretty boys, isn't she?
Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now.
Yes, Roger, sir!
Honestly, I understand why that you wouldn't be able to actually fight Abel. He's a real character, so, like, you'd want him to, like, have a proper moveset. Yeah. Run away!
Go.
That was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my baby!
Yeah, they need space too. Waiting for. I get that was supposed to be symbolic, but forget it. Meanwhile, in London. Oh, cool, girl.
I think we finally lost him. My oh my.
I knew she'd just be like that.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already?
Oh, she is so wet right now.
Way to go!
The hell? Oh, crap.
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play.
I don't care who I play as, I'm just, because it's gonna be a win-win for me.
Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now.
Gonna help me out, Jerry? No? Okay, fine. I can take this. Oh, I'm playing as Vega. Crap! Damn it! This was supposed to be a win-win for me. Cam or Jerry? Fucking hell! Okay. I gotta... That's a move I can remember. Go crazy. Fuck. Oh god. Okay, I'll remember that. Oh fuck. No, 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 no. Damn it! I cannot. What the hell's his move? What the hell's his critical art? Yeah! Money shot! He's so happy!
To see everything.
Oh god.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play?
Thanks one to no one, Jerry.
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. To go back home and then cry in your pillow.
Time? Your Chun-Li pillow. Your Chun-Li Daki Makura. The same one that Jerry probably had. Alright, come on, let's go. Seriously, does he no longer have, like... Does he no longer have the... Yes, that. What's this? What? What was that I saw? That looks like that... Why does... That's weird. I get... I, like, sometimes, like, that one move... Oh, fuck, I'm not paying attention. Okay, hold on. That one move seems to be different. Okay, that's forward. Oh, no, that's just... Oh, exactly. Okay. Yeah! There shall only be one pervert around here, and its name is Jury.
See ya, perv! Hmm. Crap. I guess I didn't kill him.
No, he's still there, isn't he? Do you? Now he fucks off.
I'll leave. For now.
What about your mask? You ain't gonna take that with you? What about your pretty face? Ah, fuck it. Okay, now I hear the ringtone.
What now? Oh, it's her.
Yeah, Jury seems actually pretty damn fun to play. Now I wish he would just come out. I know I say that, but am I really gonna play this after this?
We came back here for now to regroup.
Probably not.
We will be going back to the Shadow Loop as soon as we.
I mean, it's
fun,
but God, after everything it's been through, it's like, no, I refuse to support this.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
You brought him with you? Why did you, like, put, like, you know, like, strap him to a table or something? At least! Jeez!
No more!
Psychopower something.
Charlie!
Why didn't you use this on Bison? I guess he was still trying to figure it out.
You okay? Do you know who I am?
How thick are my thighs? What's my breast size? How much of this do you remember?
You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
He didn't know what you said. He'll just assume thank you, but it was probably just some French slur.
You forgot this.
I'm gonna need that back when you inevitably die again. But for now, you can keep it.
Nash?
Damn it. Yeesh.
I really understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes, but it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name.
Oh, good. Secret code.
If we decipher this, we can stop the moon. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts.
And you're a nice guy.
You, who are the friend of that person? You can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume.
You up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start. There! I solved the plot!
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet.
Really? It was probably that person's fault to begin with! Don't thank him or her, whatever.
I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do. I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
Yeah, come on.
I don't have the strength to do that.
Yeah, that was your first try. Come on.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy.
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out?
No, he tried once!
I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord.
You're clearly evil.
Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever.
No, that was established earlier, wasn't it?
You will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
Oh, hey. I may be dead, but I'm not... see? It was established!
No, I don't have much time. So I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
She just had an eye twitch. She is going to go ballistic. Lots more. Ugh. So much loading. Well, at least the butterflies look pretty. That's always a plus. Oh. I'm seeing more of this guy. Looks like he's finally starting to get important.
I have waited, and you have come.
So if no Ryu have come back. Alright.
Finally.
Oh god! An air battle? What is this, DBZ? I love it! Seriously, do you ever clean yourself? Just track mud everywhere! Oh! Well, that was super special.
Different than before. Hadouken!
Fuck. Alright, come on. Damn it, wrong button. Fuck me. Oh, damn.
Break you!
Shit. Damn it! I'll just do it like this. Yeah! Cheese it out!
Not done yet.
Oh! Oh, we're going for round two?